So I wanted to show you this croaker fish that my husband was cooking. He decided he was going to stand it up in the oven because he wanted the skin to get nice and crispy. My husband's into cooking a lot. He's a pretty good cook, I must admit. Also on that second shelf, I think you can see it, is some shrimp scampi that he's cooking. On top of the fish is a piece of bacon, because my husband also likes bacon, and he thought, I guess, that was going to give it some more flavor. Now hopefully on this part you can see the actual piece of bacon that's on top of the fish. He just does it to give it a little extra flavor. He likes a lot of bacon. You know, he's like I said, he's a really good cook. Now the next part you gotta look really fast. He's only letting me take a quick glimpse of his food. There's the shrimp scampi, the croaker, he's getting ready to eat, and that's it, you're out.